I don't want to pay taxes. I hate taxes. If you're thinking of, hey, I want to put money into an annuity, I want guaranteed income, but I don't want any taxes, well, if it's any tax-deferred account, there's really only one thing you can do.